personally, I'm fed up of England being classed as British, and I'm also fed up of Sharia law trying to be implemented in England.